I would just like to say it's a pleasure for me to have today some of the best and brightest young athletes in New York State. I have the honor to represent two of the teams who were in the Section 3 Class D basketball championship. And it was kind of interesting because I really wanted to go to the game, but I wasn't sure how I was going to do that considering I represented both of the teams. So I had decided that I would clap each time a basket was made, but when it got to the point to figure out what side of the gym I was supposed to sit on, I decided as a politician it was probably safer for me to stay home and wish both teams the best. But the Sackett Harbor Patriots beat Madrid Waddington. It was a great game, 35 Sackett Harbor scoring 49 points during that game. It was the high point for their season. They ended the season with a stellar record, 25-0, which shows all their hard work and dedication they put in, not just this year, but over a number of years. Along with them today is Coach Robbins. I've heard over and over again what an excellent job that you do, that you're not just a coach, but also a leader and a mentor to the athletes, and you've instilled in them character and hard work and excellence in what they do. Also with the team today is Superintendent Fred Hall, very passionate about the school and the job that he does, working hard to make sure we have some of the future leaders coming from Sackett Harbor. And last but not least, I'd like to acknowledge the community and the parents. They were there for the students from the beginning of the season to the very end. And as someone who represents the community of Sackett Harbor, I'm very proud of the team, and I ask that my colleagues join in congratulating them on the state championship for the Class D Section 3 basketball final. So thank you, and I'm so glad you could be here with us today. So if you want to stand up so we know where you are up there, thank you for coming.
On behalf of Senator Ritchie, we welcome you and congratulate you on the state championship.
Senator Libous.
And Mr. President, I failed to mention that Senator Ritchie did pass a resolution that's at the desk back on March 30th honoring this great team.